Ose mrikano metume wie okono makome wie ni aka ne se menya eye nkunim abotire no nanso me no kase ye to da bia nkunim abotire no ya na ehwa ye tin pa se ibenya edi ashe yiti midi edi Isaac e hypes media and social street so ena me no yeshia ene enyumri it will be a chugu a war about funding a casino so a social street. No, so now, in fact, me video no na in a way no na me niaje in another way so na me raho na yam fa ye are a no partner ya near the energy semino at was me assure say mumu be brina munim a ye o fire o sapon a ye o how ni saying na usu on. Sao nyomono ofa ya waya nyumbe bre but that particular nyomono ene nyomo achese uka ubie nimse eye wofa ya usapon ena aye uha onesen anase mpebe bre kra no eye omukane se uya usapon onesen
don't be Manuel now you see
Na me no ka sei ofa ya osapo e the legendary Ghanaian gospel musician ne ho emfa no anase na pomu en sheda en tene ni ye ntemu ho obeyare na video ni na momo te so se wofa e ho mfa no kufu bebere nso na ka se oh enye no kre wofa de se ne ho ye but no kre wo mu ne se e yampa wofa ya osapo ne ho en sheda emfa no ana se ni widie mu ayemre na eno ene araho sem no because empembebe no ye legends no omo ye ejuma na ekwaweye no omo kokwabre mu omdewa bre mu ya na niamemu ayedin na aye adisrede e wo social street ne so na wo faya e nipa bi a chese ne nyom asakra nipa bebre ne nyom ahye nipa bebre enkran ne nyom ama nipa bi a na sebe wo wo ti bia bi mu ana enye no ene yi no ne nyom atwe mu afri mu ade o mu abati bia papa mu eno ntini ye ka papa we hu asem a chese ye ntumi wie ye ntumi wie na ene ji sem wo woman ne se eye the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana, Dr. Mahamudu Bawumia, the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana. Ene na pamphobia anase nimpenophobia chese omo ye campaign. Etu anamo akosra eye wofa ya wasapon. Na ninje se mwe wumuni se omu koye no wanfa omu sasam. Sapanye anko. Ye wumuni se omu yi. Nyeni kaino omu koho apane se ya osapon yo bi achese odi na chi achiye opane nyum na nabusiafo opane nyum enu nti no oti yesse papa yi ehun edokodoko no no oyen adwen se oni ne penfo betua na mo na omwako na omwako sra no enu nti no they made that step to go and visit the legendary Ghanaian gospel musician eye ofa ya osapon
mani ya dia mesu mekwa ko bomi wura mani ya me bona mane yepe ana o se excellent yankopon boa e wo mu se enka me campaign ho nanso se me hunu ya sapon na me ntia no na wo hunu papa so so a year prophet day why I do now on na say now on your papa the campaign won't come
yes
it's the CM no can say and the pap but don't pim or more channel that's also default day why I do and they are support winty and it to winty the flag bearer Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia also a banu ababa show.
And they did not just go empty-handed. They decided, and I say, the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana decided together with his team, say, they will support the healthcare service of the legendary Ghanaian gospel musician with an amount of 100,000 Ghana cedis. And yet, tetesika 1 billion. 1 billion. Emodu. Meaning, say, but in prim prim, 100,000 is a huge sum of money and it can go a long way to do so many things for the legendary Ghanaian gospel musicians. And you know, near Abeto Janano, Papa, too, and I'm all called fire saffron. The same brain, if you work, I mean, say, oh, see, Canada, oh, dear, bad here, betchy. So about but the center of the conversation this evening is not about politics, it's not about election, and as it's not even about the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana, Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia, but it's centered around the legendary Ghanaian gospel musician, Wofa Yao Sapon. And I'm so glad, yes, I said I'm glad because this is a huge step. Things like this put smiles on their faces and it goes a long way to revive them. It goes a long way to revive them. It makes them happy and it fastens the recovery process of their health. And you know, I'm happy. Oh, she's a nana. We'll fire out. A moment now, I'm wondering in who be brave. But, senyana, a nije uho, serial warning him, na o to nyomono. Oh, how they say now, sing now, but in a way, it was also a joyful moment to see the legendary Ghanaian gospel musician sit with some of the leadership of this country because you won't fire our mountain. Ache, and you know, and it is him. You better not come on, say now, yeah, cause one answer. I hope for say those of us who think. Who are willing and who are capable to be of help to our man, our legendary Ghanaian gospel minister, no? They can also do so. Get your beings, let's stretch our arms and be a blessing to our father, our brother, our grandpa, and everything will fire us up. And I believe as we do so, no, God will greatly bless us. And ahwoden beba obesa na yare sonko kra obesa na yare sonko kra so that he will mount up the stage again to proclaim the goodness of the living God once more time. We love him and we are so glad to see him once again, and we can't wait to see him on great platforms again to testify the goodness and the kindness of our Father and our Maker God. I believe that day will come very soon. So, Bompaya na wakai your papa, your grandpa, your tofu, your bibia, your wafa, your sapon, so, odina kompaya him. Yanko bon shao. Like I said, my name is Sir Isaac, and this has been the Social Street with Sir Isaac on Hypes Media. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and please, do well to press the bell notification so that anytime we upload a new video, you also get a chance to do the watching and listening here live with us in the studio. Thank you so much. I love you. I'll see you once again in another episode. Makramunyana.